How's everybody? Welcome to Gaming is Still Life. Today we're going to be playing in the new Jagbar. This is Jagbar 64. Alien vs. Predator. I think one of the best Alien vs. Predator that was ever made. Alien vs. Predator for the Atari Jaguar. We're going to try it today.
Thank you. That's his name. myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real, the needle tears a hole. The old familiar sting, try to kill. States of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I'm still right here. What have I become? Sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. If you could have it all, my empire of dirt, I will let you.
I'm gay.
Thank you. Thank you. BTV out there, shout out to you and your family. Love you guys. That's what inspired me for the Jaguar 64. It is my Jaguar has 64 bits of power. Way more than any other Jaguars out there. And they're helping. And stay tuned. Pretty soon, I want to practice a little bit more, but I'm going to be breaking BTB's record in Tempest 2000. You heard it here first, and I'm going to do it with the joystick, and when I get my rotary controller, but that's it. Be on the lookout for that. I beat this last time. I didn't even.
Thank you.